Hey, for my final performance, I chose Johnny B. Goode, the melody. My upper fret, or I guess my fretboard, it's a little lopsided, so some keys might be a little weird. But yeah, we should be all in tune and ready to do it.